give me a second. I'm gonna see if I can ask my sweet hubby over here. Maybe to help hold my baby girl, so I'm gonna set her free here in a second. Just let her be a horse. Just for a minute or two and play. Are you tired? So a friend of mine who I love more than life, who I got to meet, I guess, 2 years ago at Congress. Stacy Westfall, I got to meet her the year that she did that amazing, oh my God, incredible bareback and bridleless ride on the beautiful mare Roxy that everyone, I'm sure, has seen, the whole world has seen. And I have been really honored to know Stacy. I think she's one of the most beautiful people on the planet. As is her husband Jesse, two of the most authentic people I think I've ever met. Just really good, soulful people in that theme of doing what they absolutely love. So anyway, a while back, I don't know, she started using a song of mine called I Remember You. And it's just about being a kid and just remembering what it was like being a kid when you just had fun with horses and just went outside just to let them heal you. And whatever you did with them, your world was better because you were just around them. And kind of there's so many stresses that come, as y'all know, I don't have to tell you, right? With the adult world and life and all the different things that, all the stresses that come with this sometimes crazy life, I tend to forget about all that when I'm with my baby girl Jane and with any horse I get to be around. I'm so blessed to have Jane in my life. I'm so blessed to have her big old half-brother beau in my life. So I'm gonna dedicate this song to Miss Stacy Westfall. And all you little girls out there who've grown up to be big girls but have forgotten to let the kid out sometimes. Have fun in your life, right? Just enjoy. Come on, baby girl.
Stars and miles.